Hello everybody, I'm Ted Lehman, the founder of the World Championship Old Time Piano Playing Contest. Much as we'd like to be in Oxford, Mississippi for Memorial Day weekend, that won't happen. Instead, we've asked Adam Swanson, our only four-time champion, to put together a junior showcase with 11 performers from 7 states, from Pennsylvania to California. Would you welcome Adam Swanson?
Well, good evening, everybody, and thank you, Ted. Welcome to the Junior Showcase. One of the core missions of the Old Time Music Preservation Association is to encourage younger people to play ragtime and old time music. Now, we felt that we really couldn't do a true contest virtually, so this is just a showcase for all of the young people around the country who play ragtime and related styles of music. And so we asked a lot of people to send in videos, and I think you're going to be very impressed with what you see. We have 11 performers who have participated in tonight's concert. And to start, a young man who has been playing the piano from a very young age, and he sent in a recording of Maple Leaf Rag. So we thought that that would be a good piece to start the night out with. Please welcome Antoine Arnosky, everybody.
Hi, I'm Antoine Arnosky. I'll be playing the Maple Leaf Rag by Scott Joplin, published in 1899. I've been playing the piano since the age of 3, in the last few years, I've really enjoyed playing Scott Joplin's Maple Leaf Rag. I hope you enjoy it.
Performers tonight are either 18 or younger. In fact, the next piano player is only 12 years old. His name is John Patrick Hutchinson Jr., and he hails from North Carolina. We'll let him tell you a little bit about how he got into music and what he's going to do next.
First time walking down Main Street, USA, and hearing the ragtime era music. I turned the corner and saw the man playing the white piano outside the baseball-themed restaurant. I stood beside him, listening, until he let me play the last note of some of the songs. Then my love for ragtime music began. For the showcase, I'll be playing Sunflower Slow Drag and Wall Street Rag, both by Scott Joplin. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you, John. Incidentally, none of the performers tonight are being paid whatsoever. They're doing this just for the joy of the music. And we're hoping that this broadcast will also give some of these brilliant young players a little exposure in the music world. As such, the contest is accepting donations if you're able and so inclined. There's both PayPal and Venmo links. Well, next up, another John, and his name is John Beggs. He's only 14 years old and hails from a town called Madison, Florida. John is a multi-instrumentalist and even has his own website. Go check it out. John Beggs, BEGGS.US. Now, take it away, John.
Hey, everybody. I'm going to play my own arrangement of Putting on the Ritz. This was written in 1927 by Irving Berlin.
Thank you.
happened to have a young man that's only in the ninth grade, but studies music at the Frisco School of Music and Performing Arts in the Dallas, Texas area. And we're darn glad that his piano teacher has introduced him to ragtime and blues music. So here's Elias Anderson.
Hi, my name is Elias, and I'll be playing Pineapple Ride, composed by Scott Joplin in 1908. My name is Elias, and I'll be playing The Entertainer, composed by Scott Joplin in 1902. Thank you.
Thank you, Elias. Well, now we have a performer from Southern California. And as luck would have it, he doesn't live too far from the previous world champion of old-time piano playing, Paul Orsi. So he's been studying with Paul occasionally. And not only is Michael going to perform for us, he's going to play one of his original compositions, which was also submitted for the new rag contest, but we decided to broadcast his performance tonight. This is Michael Flores, everybody.
I am 15 years old. I've been playing piano since I was 5, but I only started playing in the ragtime style for the last 2 years. I will be performing two pieces for you. The first one is Swipesy by Scott Joplin. The second one is my original ragtime titled Poinsettia Rag. I composed it during Christmas, so I named it after the Christmas flower. Thank you.
What are you going to play for us first?
The piano.
Ragtime Richie.
I really like the ragtime. I really like ragtime.
Girls really like this kind of music, don't they?
I hope
you.
It says it's a competition, but it doesn't feel like that at all. Everyone's really supportive of each other, and it doesn't feel at all like, you know, everyone's trying to beat each other or anything like that. That's what I think has drawn me back to this festival time and time again, is that.
I think it's a really cool festival.
Another performer from Southern California, San Diego to be precise. This young man is only 13 years old, but is multi-talented. He loves golf and math and history and plays the piano beautifully. This is Noah Lee.
Hello, my name is Noah Lee, and I am performing Ashland Avenue Rag by Jacob Adams, composed in 2021. I really enjoyed the ragtime piano pieces in the piano adventure books, and so this song was suggested by my teacher as it was composed by his friend. Thank you.
you, Noah. We're grateful that many of the contest participants have encouraged the younger performers over the years. In fact, this next pianist hails from San Antonio, Texas, where he studies with one of the previous contest champions, Bill McNally. This is Colin Schurman, everybody.
Hello, my name is Colin Schurman, and today I will be performing Graceful Ghost Drag, composed in 1970 by William Bulkham.
Well, we're lucky to have performers from all over the country tonight, and the next one is from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. His name is Tadao Tomokio, and he's going to play a classic rag for you, followed by a very difficult early jazz piano solo. Here's Tadao, everybody.
Hello, my name is Tadao Smokio. I'm 14 years old and I live in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I really like ragtime music because it's really fun to play, does some really cool things, and it's usually happy music. The first piece that I'll play is Sugar Cane by Scott Joplin. He created it in 1908, and that was at his peak, so it's a very happy piece because he was very joyous at the time. The second piece I will play is The Finger Buster by Jelly Roll Morton, created in 1938. He was playing at the Jungle Inn when he was escaping the voodoo curse, and a couple of young pianists, among them was Dr. Billy Taylor, were making fun of him. And so he looked them straight in the eye and said, "You punks can't play this," and began to play the Finger Buster. Thank you.
reminder that none of the performers in tonight's concert or the volunteers who helped put it together are being paid. We still would appreciate donations for the future of the contest. We're hoping that it will come back strong as an in-person event next year down in Oxford, Mississippi at Ole Miss University. There are both PayPal and Venmo links, and we really appreciate those donations. In fact, many of the performers in tonight's concert have never been to the in-person contest. We're very encouraged that many of these junior pianists might be able to attend next year. And next up is a young woman that I have had the pleasure of meeting in person at the West Coast Ragtime Festival in Sacramento. Here's Jade Anderson.
Hi, my name is Jade Anderson and I'm 16 years old. I'm from Alameda, California, and I've been playing ragtime for a while now, but I haven't been playing many pieces by female composers, except for my first one that was by Martha Mirror. I found a piece called Pickles and Peppers by Adeline Shepherd, and it was written in 1906. What's interesting about this piece is that when she recorded it and published it, she didn't have a written down copy since Adeline couldn't write sheet music. What happened was that later it was transcribed, and it became her biggest hit, and I hope you enjoy it. Joseph Lamb. It was published in 1959, and the reason why I say published instead of written was because no one knew the exact date when he wrote it. This is because during the ragtime era, Joseph Lamb's wife died, and so he stopped publishing and writing works to grieve over her death. This piece is very beautiful, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening.
And now we're excited to present a newcomer who has never been to the contest, and he's originally from Greece, but he clearly loves boogie-woogie and blues piano. This is Eleftherios Zubanidopoulos.
Hello, my name is Eleftherios Ponos Zubanidopoulos. Today I'll be playing you Boogie Woogie Stomp by Albert Ammons, first composed in 1936. First heard it in a Boogie Woogie show played by Arthur Migliaccia down in Manhattan, and for me, personally find it to be one of the best Boogie Woogie pieces made. Hope you enjoy. Second horse, my own personal composition, My Horse is Dying. I wrote it around 2 summers ago, back when my uncle came here for the summer. I used to play boogie woogie, and he would always start basically singing My Horse is Dying. Hope you enjoy this one. Thank you.
last but not least, a 15-year-old pianist from California. His name is Isaiah Burton, and he's multi-talented. He's played classical piano and even Spanish guitar, but he's going to wow you with some hot novelty piano. Here's Isaiah. Wasn't that great? Thank you, Isaiah. And thanks to all of you who tuned in tonight. We really appreciate the donations as well, because there hasn't been an in-person contest for 2 years. We have not had any grant money either, and no one is being paid. So thank you all so much. And we're really hoping that as many of these young performers as possible will be able to come to Oxford, Mississippi and Ole Miss University next year. There's one more virtual event, however, so please tune in tomorrow night for the virtual New Rag Contest, which is a true virtual contest for composers of original music. We're really excited about it, so tune in tomorrow night here on the contest YouTube channel. And for now, good night, everybody.
Friendly, and it's so well organized, and the campus is beautiful, the instruments are beautiful. This is just awesome. It's got fun, a great new home.
Oh, I think it's great, and I just love Oxford, Mississippi.